do.
Good morning, Canada. Welcome to this Monday edition of Breakfast Television. It's 8:30, and good morning nationally, not for the first time, but nationally, to Meredith Shaw here, first official day of Breakfast Television.
Man, what a beautiful day it has been so far, and hi Canada. I'm just beyond thrilled, and we've already had quite a bit of fun.
Yes.
I have a personalized sparkle mug. I have my own donut from Tim Hortons. I mean, what is this day?
Got a
is
nice
this real?
Director Kim here. Look at this.
Look, it's bedazzled.
Tim Hortons coming up with the goods.
Bedazzled and matching. I can't.
I know.
Can't.
Very
the coordination.
Stylish, Tim Hortons. Very stylish.
Thank you.
These mornings fly, eh?
They do. I can't believe it. I thought we just started. And here we are.
Yeah. Here we are. It is 8:30. Good morning, Canada. We got a busy one here on Breakfast Television.
Yeah, we really do. The bell has rung and school is in session. We've got 3 A-plus lunches that are healthy. They are delicious and may even entice your kids to lend a hand in the kitchen. Good luck with that. No guarantees, but that segment in just under 10 minutes.
Also at 9:20 by now, you've probably noticed the makeover of the BT studio that underwent here, especially our fancy new desk. Later this morning, we'll chat with our good friends from Siad, who created these stunning marble countertops, expertly fabricated by Latitude Countertop. If you got countertops on the brain, if you have a reno happening soon, we got some info for you coming up at 9:20.
And then at 9:40, the queen of daytime herself, and now I can say this, just one of the nicest people personally, she is in the house. Tracy Moore drops by to the BT studio to talk about the major milestone CityLine is celebrating today, 40 years on the air.
A busy one here on BT. It is 8:31. Speaking of one of the nicest people in media, Tammy Sutherland has your news. Tammy,
there
take it away.
Aw, thanks very much, guys. Good morning, everyone. 8:32 Eastern time here on BT. Some residents impacted by the devastating wildfire season in BC will get a chance to share their feelings with the Premier later today. David Eby and Emergency Management Minister Bowen Ma will visit the hard-hit southern interior to speak directly with the locals and emergency workers. More than 1,900 square kilometers have burned so far this season in the Kamloops region. That's where provincial officials will be visiting today. Prime Minister Justin Trudeau is scheduled to leave New Delhi this morning after being stranded in India.